We got the Apple Thunderbolt 4 cable several days ago and took it apart. You can click the upright corner to take a look. And today we got another 1.8mm Thunderbolt cable, which comes from Dell. Let's take apart this cable and look at what's inside of this cable. This is actually an original cable that comes with other Dell devices, so there's no packaging. The weight of this cable is about 82 grams. The connector adopts black matte plastic, which is pretty long. There are three small holes on it. The USB-C port adopts the full pin design. The diameter is about 5.4 millimeter, which is thicker than most ordinary cables. And the length is 1.8 meters. The ChargeLab Power ZKM002C shows is a Thunderbolt 3 cable, which can support 40 gigabits per second and 100 watts charging. Use it to charge the brand new MacBook Pro 16-inch. The power can be up to 95 watts. And then connect it with Samsung 970 EVO and test its speed of data transmission, which can meet the standards of Thunderbolt 3 cable. Next, let's take it apart. Firstly, use the cutting machine to remove the black plastic. The PCB and chips are protected by a metal sleeve. And a layer of glue is under the metal sleeve, which can protect the solder joints. The wires for power supply are on the front, and the wires for USB data transmission are on the back. No eMarker chip. And this is another connector, which adopts the same design, but we found this tiny chip is the eMarker chip marked with 62173B. It adopts CSP package, and a capacitor is next to it. Then let's cut it off. Like the Apple Thunderbolt cable, there are lots of wires inside. And remove the outer layer. The braided shielding layer is under it. And there is another layer of aluminum foil which tightly wraps the internal wires. Take them out. This is the aluminum foil. There are 14 wires in total, including 4 colored wires, 2 black wires, 5 silver wires, and 3 tensile fibers. Let's introduce them one by one. The red, yellow, blue, and green wires adopt the same structure for high-speed signal transmission. The internal yellow and blue wires are differential signal wires. And the bare wire is ground wire. They are wrapped in the aluminum foil of different colors. There is no ground wire inside this silver wire, and the white and green wires are used for USB 2.0 transmission. The other 4 silver wires are used for VBUS and CC, etc. And the internal wires are blue, red, yellow, and brown, respectively. And 2 black wires are used for positive power supply. Finally, here are 3 tensile fibers. Well, like the Apple Thunderbolt cable, this Dell cable also adopts multiple layers of shielding and can support 40 gigabits per second and 100 watts charging. As the Thunderbolt cable from the famous computer manufacturer Dell, its overall quality is pretty good, and it should be a lot cheaper than the Apple Thunderbolt cable, so it's an affordable alternative option. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video.